Hi guys, this is Nomadic Gamer, and welcome back to another episode of Jurassic World. The second weekend of March, is it second week? Yeah. The second weekend of March, the second tournament, Pachyuranosaurus, and I'm waiting until the last half hour, and we have this. Fused Pachyuranosaurus and Megalosaurus. For a carnivore more savage than both. And I wonder if it's going to rival Udon, you know. It looks interesting. And sadly, I don't have Megalosaurus, but I'm fighting for the Pachyuranosaurus. Anyway, you know. I mean, why would you not want to try for a tournament creature. But I had a feeling that one of these guys, one of these tournament creatures this month was going to be fused into an epic hybrid. And there it is. It is Pachyuranosaurus. Sadly, I don't have Megalosaurus, unlocked anyway. I only have one. So I hope that tournament comes back around here very, very soon. The last week of this month is a tournament that we've already seen, but it's bringing back, like, the heavy hitters. Alright, I'm 67. Kind of fell off. Can't we turn the sound down? It's always very loud. And I'll just do like a few battles, you know. Don't need to do them all. Yeah, Unirinkus. I would love to get Unirinkus to level 30. And I'd love to max out Ankylosaurus Orcus too. But yeah, the last tournament of this month is it was a poll. And it was one of them definitely was Metrialphodon. Another one was I think one I didn't have. Yeah, it was Arlophosaurus. And then another one. Did he go all in? And the other one was one that I already had. So I had like two out of the three. So I'm hoping that, you know, our Arlophosaurus won. Metrialphodon was the other one. But yeah, Arlophosaurus is like a tournament with a rare, and the highest tier right now is a tournament with a tournament hybrid. So that's why this fusing of Pachyuranosaurus and Megalosaurus is pretty special. And yeah, I constantly get food and coin from this. Constantly food and coin. Would I like to get bucks? Yep, absolutely. Absolutely I would. But I think this week I'm not going to buy any of the books. I'm just going to kind of test it and see how far I can get with just that first slot. You know, and just kind of spend the week, you know, conserving my books as much as I can. Magasaurus looks so cool. But even without the knowledge of the new hybrid, I really wanted to get Pachyrhinosaurus. Because... Oh, wow. I messed up. Oh, man, I messed up. Maybe not. I don't know. You can't kill me in four, can you? I don't think so. Yeah, I should've used him. Idiot move. Oh, jeez. Wow. Source is insane. Oh man. I have a feeling you can't kill me. I know you can't kill me in three. And I have to go all in. Yes, two is enough. Nice. Man, I almost lost that. Dang. Well, that's what I get for talking and not really, you know, paying attention to the details of the battle. I should have switched to Prestosuchus, but... And yeah, I'm almost sitting on 200,000 DNA. Which is crazy. I'd like to be sitting on almost 200,000 bucks, but... But yes, even without the knowledge of the hybrid, Pachyrhinosaurus just looked really cool to me. I mean, you have a Neosaurus, which is like that very cool looking brown, you know, that tan and white. And then you have... And then you have Pachyrhinosaurus, which is like this stark green, which looks really cool. Yeah, so you can kill me in two. Aquilino. Danicaris' attack is just insane. Yep. It wouldn't have mattered. Would not have mattered. But he does go all in. And then it's a little Dilophosaurus. But yeah, that's the thing I can't really understand. You have Arlucosaurus being mixed with, being fused with Dilophosaurus, which is just rare, yet Arlophosaurus has like the most health in the game, or at least at one time it did, until Udon. So, it's just interesting. And sometimes I'd win like 1,000. I mean, I would make my bucks back, you know? But it's like I constantly fell on coin and food. Coin and food. You know? And it's like I don't want DNA anymore. I want bucks. Alright, 16 minutes left. I'm going to end it here. I don't see myself dropping drastically in the next bit. And plus I'd like to save like my heavy hitters for something like this, which is just pure insanity. So, word of advice, when the dinosaurs first come around that you can unlock them. It seems when they come back around a second time or a third time, you know, you're facing ridiculousness. So, you know, you need like top level creatures to beat it. So it's just best to unlock it the first time. And then if you want to like, you know, battle just for the pack or whatever, I mean. Well, there you go, you have a challenge. So, I'll be back in 15 minutes time with the Pachyrhinosaurus pack. Alright, and there it is, the Pachyrhinosaurus pack. Nice. Bucks, thank you. And there it is. And is now available to purchase inside the market. And I can't right now. Oh my gosh. Alright, alright, so 3,620 for the diamond pack. That's great. I will purchase that. And you can get any VIP creature. And we win the pack. And it looks like a Patasaurus. Alright, so this go around, I'm going to not spend any bucks and just see how far this first, one can get me. Alright, sadly, you know, I don't want to waste my bucks, spending, so I'm gonna wait until, Acanthus Dega is done. And is that the, I think that's the first one. Yeah, I wasn't thinking. But, you know, between Acanthostega and Pachyrhinosaurus and the others too. Oh. Yeah, let me just put a Patasaurus in there. Doesn't take too long. Yeah, I haven't maxed out a Patasaurus, even though I can. And I'm just waiting. So I feel like these VIP creatures. I want as many maxed out ones as I can. I don't want to sell any of them. You know, even like a level 20 Tanaglegrius is very useful, you know. So. That's the episode. That's the Pachyrhinosaurus tournament. If you enjoyed, click that like button. Subscribe for more Jurassic World, and I will see you next time. Bye.
The truth will break your chains. We have the key. Open your eyes.